Of the first couple holes?
Yeah, the first four holes out here are really tough, especially we started really early this morning, so it was cold and there's dew on the ground, so it made them even longer. But we knew that we were going to make some bogeys in the first few holes, so we had to stay patient and not let that bother us.
And what did you think of the round overall, especially down the stretch?
Yeah, the girls played really well. Once they got through number four, they really buckled in, made some birdies where they needed to. We stumbled a little bit on 16, which is a really difficult par three, but all in all, it was a pretty solid day, and I'm happy with the way we played.
And can you talk about Michaela's round, how well she did for it being her first regional appearance?
Yeah, Michaela's really stepped up in the last few weeks and is playing really well. She made a lot of birdies today. She did hit some bad shots, but made up for it by putting really well and taking advantage of her birdie opportunities. So even par was clutch for us and a great way for her to start the tournament.